The family of the Chicago cab driver is suing Uber. 64-year-old Anis Tungekar died 2 days after getting into a fight with an Uber driver. His family says that Uber knowingly allowed a violent individual to operate as one of his drivers. Uber declined to comment. That driver, Feng Kui Lu, is wanted on a murder warrant and believed to be in China. He was already being investigated for allegedly beating up a passenger while driving for a different rideshare company. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.